You being with Nick is an absolute joke. You should come over and see what it's like on the world class side.
Wing, as we pointed out, and my God, oh, man.
Now he's got to bat something else.
Oh, good God, then.
Oh, but.
Oh. Well. These two competitors hanging from the top rope right now. As the headbutts come. And there it is.
Oh!
An autograph. An autograph cover. 1, 2, 3. Will Alden wins the cage match.
He's come back with great confidence. And Tommy Purr, no stranger to confidence himself, it looks like.
Tommy Purr. And now Tommy Purr. I guess we could call that a Bronco Buster. Pacific Northwest champion is Tommy Purr here. Big scoop slam, showing off some power and strength against Cameron Cole.
But he's heading for.
As he's looking out to the crowd, might be taking too much time here. He goes all the way upstairs, but Tommy Purr cuts it right off.
Dreamer from right here in New York. He says, hey, I've been dealing with guys like you my entire career, and this is how he deals. Dreamer smelling blood. He's got that chair set up. What's he got in mind? Oh, to the eyes. Robinson saved himself. No, wait. Dreamer reverses. Up and over. No! Up, but not over, that's for sure. And a DDT from Tommy Dreamer.
No, what? Are you kidding me?
Right leg, elbows into the ankle, whatever he can get to try to throw Spears off balance.
Well, Sean did kick him.
Oh! Baby!
Sean did kick him, but I'm not sure Cody didn't bite his ankle.
There goes Sean Spears' thought of having a family. Right now, Cody Reynolds with the opportunity as Sean Spears tosses back and forth in the ring. Cody climbs.
There he goes.
Is this it? Will Cody Reynolds get the golden ticket?
Away.
Cody's up there. Yes!
Three, two, one.
WA UK Hammerlock alongside
Tyson. Talk as if you know what you're talking about. He was trained at the Hammerlock facility by two. Hang on a second, is this the UK? And then he goes and kicks the guy in the balls and runs off.
These people already know that you're a wanker.
Oh, Robinson, you mentioned taking advantage of the situation. Maloney, though, not listening to the referees out here.
And that's the Paul Robinson we all know.
Oh, no. Big backdrop there by Elliot Russell.
He went the elevated route that time.
He did.
Getting some air there. Get some air again.
And that'll put a damper on your weekend right there.
I got a question about that. What exactly?